Hi there, my fabulous diamond painting fanatics. This is Didi, and welcome to yet another unboxing. Thanks for watching and sticking with me through the trial and error of me doing the unboxings. And I got this package today, and I have absolutely no clue what it is. My tracking info in the Dutch post app didn't mention me getting a package today. I have all my paintings and all the tracking numbers uploaded in there, so yeah, I'm kind of surprised I got one. The only one I can think of that it might be is one from Zuya A-01 store, but then that's the only one that's in the Netherlands as far as I know. No, that's another one arrived this morning in the Netherlands, according to my AliExpress app. But let's see. Yeah, it's a surprise for me as well. So we'll get into it and we'll see what we got. As you can see, it is one of those packages in those sleeves, in the bubble sleeves. Some little rips to the bag, but that's not too bad. All the bubbles seem to be intact. So let's get into it on this end. All right, so I actually cut part. Can you see that? I cut part of the bag for the toolkit. So while I've had it in my hands already, let's see what we got. We got some little baggies, the white tray with a cutout, with a funnel, quite a big chunk of wax, the pink drill pen with a single placer, and I think it's the 9 placer. And in here we have the tweezers, which are already sticking out of the bag. So yeah, I'm happy that I cut the bag of tools and not the canvas, for as far as I can see. So we'll see. I'll put this to the side. Oh, and if it's the one from Suya A-01 store, seriously guys, then you shouldn't ship the paintings like this, because the one that I was expecting from them, it's a 40 by 65. Yeah, and I've notice that the canvas is in these sleeves. I'm just gonna cut a little bit more because it won't go. It simply won't go. The packages, the canvases in these sleeves, they tend to crease like hell. And this is, if I'm correct, a very large painting. So just let's pull out, well, the whole set is coming out, so we'll just take out the entire set. Put that one to the side. So actually one was open and I didn't cut that one. I did cut one over here when I was trying to get everything out. So let's see. Yeah, it is my elf. See that? So this is, in fact, I guess correct, I called it the tattooed elf from Zuya A-01 store on AliExpress. It's a 40 by 65 and it came here in, drumroll, 9 days. I'm not kidding. I ordered this one on the 4th of October and I received today, which is the 13th of October. Yeah, so that's extremely quick. I never had one in 9 days. 9 days from China to the Netherlands. And I paid for this painting €16.94. So it came with one of those trusty, what you call it, plastic bands. Just one. Oh, look at all the creases. Oh, I'm seriously hoping it's okay. The canvas isn't too bad. Oh, but we can show you a bigger picture. A bit of a glare from the plastic coverage, but a real big bag of drills. It's a square, as you can see. So let's look at the damage the shipping has done. Oh, do you see all the crinkling? Oh my. Oh, I'm so bummed if this canvas is ruined by the shipping method, because I really, really, really like this picture. So we'll see. It's cut in two sections. And I was wondering what size I was supposed to get, and I kind of went overboard on the size. I tend to like the 30 by 40s best. 40 by 50 in some cases it's all right, but this one has so many details that I really thought I had to go bigger. And oh, that's not going the right way, and that one isn't either, so we'll just drop and rub this part. Yeah, it's sticky. It's sticking. So I'm actually quite surprised. There don't seem to be any bubbles in this canvas. Yeah, just some. We'll slide it up around where the sticky parts meet. And I'll just pull it as far down as I dare to go. Can you see this? Oh my. Can you see the detail? Look at the wings. You can even see her tattoo on the arm. There are some flowers in her hair. You can even see those. Oh, I'm loving this one. And it isn't ruined, by the way, they shipped it. So I was too quick to judge. So it's quite a light canvas, but I'll place the symbols up close, and I might need some lighting. Yeah, you can see that. Even though it's all in the beige and tan colors, those are really clear. Those are really, really clear. So I'll just gonna put this one down and cover it before I ruin it myself. We don't want that to happen. And I actually think that I'll post this one today. Normally I have some in my queue to be posted, to keep some content, because I'm not getting a package every day. Would be fun though if I got one every day. But I don't have unlimited funds. I made myself a budget, so on how much I'm allowed to spend per month, and it's quite a ridiculous budget, but hey, if it's working and if I can keep you guys updated on doesn't want to go. So I have some creases over here. Yes, now it's coming, and now it isn't straight. Oh, just my luck, just my luck. All right, so let's try that one again. Just keeping that. There's a little crinkling in the canvas, and that's why it's not going the way I want it to go. Because the crinkles are actually making it harder for me to place this one. Oh. I think this is as good as it gonna get. And I'll look at that when we're done filming, because we're gonna be here for a while if I really want to get this one flattened out the right way. Just take a quick look at the symbols. nothing too strange or too hard to read. Can you see that here? I actually do not mind getting symbols in between the numbers and the letters. I actually make names for them. So I'll be going in my head, yeah, I just need to place a star, looking for the star, where's the star? Okay, so quick lifting of the lower parts just to get everything to stay flat, because it really wants to curl up on me. But the canvas is in perfect shape, so even where the creases are in this little area, there are no bubbles. The sticky isn't moving, so that's a good sign. So let's flip this one over. This is actually one pucker I made myself, so I need to work on those two. Just after we take a quick look at the ginormous bag of diamonds today. OMG. What have I gotten myself into? So let's see. It's a square painting and it has 40 colors. So we have 23 bags of 5200, and now we have got another 23 of 819, and then lots of twos and ones, 3 tens. Well, that's not surprising given our elf has black hair and a black dress, has 15. So, well, not too bad. Me likey likey. So I'll show you this one as well once more. I'll put it up real close. Isn't she beautiful? She looks so, so wonderful. So I see no loose beads in this bag. Yeah, so I'm just guessing that these are the 5200s. Oh, and they printed them in the gold printing. And oh, I seem to have a lot of 3865. That's strange. Did I miss that? Oh, just missed that I've got 37 of this. So 23 bags of 5200, not too bad. 37 bags. But it is in the gold numbering, which I like, because if you pull out this one, the 939s, they're so easy to read. Oh, I love it. I love it. I love it when you can easily read all the numbers on all the packages. And it is, yeah, mostly tans, some purple, some gray. Some purple, light pink. Oh, I'm loving this one. I'm just gonna flip them out since there are no empty or loose drills in this package, and I'll be doing the inventory next. I love it. So yeah, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna do the inventory. I will let you know in the description below how it turned out. There seemed to be a lot of big bags and large strips, so I think the counting won't take me too long, but we'll see. So I'll let you know if I've got everything. I will also link this canvas and picture down below if you want to get it. It seems to be, even though it got sent in the yeah, what's it called, in the sleeve, in the bubble sleeve, the canvas seems to be in good shape. I might just have created two bubbles, so I need to flatten that out first. And if you like this video, please give me a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you want to know more about me, because I'm actually planning on doing a drill with me soon. Yeah, I thought, what the heck, why not? You want to know a little bit more about the person who's been talking to you all this time, I guess. And I'm working on a very nice blue picture. I'm not kidding, there are only blues and just one bag of 38-65. One bag. And all the other ones are blue. And it's a 30 by 45. So since I've been working on that painting, the only song that has been popping in my head is Blue, I believe it's called, by Eiffel 65. It's an old song. I think it's 18, 19 years old. And I can still sing along with it. So if you don't know this song, just Google it. Look it up. I really enjoyed the song when I was younger and I still know all the words. So we'll be looking at that picture in one of my drill with me's. Oh, better say my very first drill with me. And I'll be doing this inventory. If you want to know something about this painting, if you have any comments, leave them in the comment section and I will get to you. And subscribe if you want to follow me through my diamond painting obsession. Yeah, I think that's that for today, guys. So I'll be seeing you, you'll be hearing me, and bye bye.